never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated by a mix of emotion. Got my statement, and I'm reading it slow, so I can understand it fully, appreciate my standing. Go out of this world. Hello everyone, my name is Daniel Langga. I'm a student of Pembaru Motor Institute of Yogyakarta. Now I'm standing before Taman Siswa site, which located in Taman Siswa Street, and you know, like, I'm here, I'm going to tell you about the history of this place and why this place has become one of the education sites in Indonesia, especially in Yogyakarta. So Taman Siswa is the name of the school. Taman means playground, and also Siswa means student. This place was established by our founding fathers of education, Mr. Ki Hajar Dewantoro, on July 3rd, 1922. And actually this place is used to a place to study, since we see there are a lot of facilities here to like help you to study. For example, like there are library, and also there is stage for you to do any discussions, and there are a lot of activities that you can do here, especially to help you to do your homework. From past until now, it still have the same functions as the past era until this day. And yeah, actually this place is really really recommended for you if you want to like do your homework, and also you want to make to discuss about your maybe you have a project. You can go here because this place is open to everyone. Okay. Now we come at the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and see you. Mission control.